Good day. So today we will discuss how to compute volume of concrete, sand, gravel, and cost. So here we have a structural footing, beam, and column. So select your footing, beams, and column and assign type mark. Then go to view, then schedules, then select material takeoff, then hit OK. From available field, select category, material volume, and type mark, and click add parameters. Then hit OK. To adjust and modify the material takeoff schedule, go to Properties and under Other, you can select Fields, Filter, Sorting Grouping, Formatting, and Appearance. Next, we will add another column for the number of cements. Go to Properties, under Other, click Fields. Then click the Add Calculated Parameter. Then fill up the name and write number of cements. Then add formula. Let's say this is a class A with a 1-2-4 proportion. Next, add another column for the volume of sand. Go to Properties, under Other, click Fields. Then click the Add Calculated Parameter. Then fill up the name and write Volume of Sand. Then change the type to Volume. Then add Formula. Next, we will add another column for the volume of gravel. Go to Properties, under Other, click Fields. Then click the Add Calculated Parameter. Then fill up the name and write Volume of Gravel. Then change the type to Volume. Then add Formula. We have now the volume of concrete, number of cement, volume of sand, and volume of concrete. Next, we will add the subtotal cost of cement, sand, and gravel. Go to Properties, under Other, click Fields, then click the Add Calculated Parameter. Then fill up the name and write subtotal cost of cement. Then change the type to currency. Then add formula. $210 is the price of cement per bags. Next, add the subtotal cost of sand. Go to Properties, under Other, click Fields. Then click the Add Calculated Parameter. Then fill up the name and write subtotal cost of sand. Then change type to number. Then add formula. $850 is the price of sand per cubic meter. Next, add the subtotal cost of gravel. Go to Properties, under Other, click Fields. Then click the Add Calculated Parameter. Then fill up the name and write subtotal cost of gravel. Then change type to number. Then add formula. $900 is the price of gravel per cubic meter. So double check if it is correct. 0.108 multiplied by 9 bags of cement. Then multiply by 210 price of cement. .108 multiplied by 0.5. This is the 2 parts of sand. Then multiply by 850, this is the price of sand per cubic meter. 0.108 multiplied by 1, this is the 4 parts of gravel. Then multiply by 900, this is the price of gravel per cubic meter. and these are the grand total. Stay safe. Thank you and God bless.